Our tale begins in Adlersbrunn, where the lord of the castle has called for heroes to come to his aid and defend him against the mad Dr. Junkenstein. An outcast monk seeking forbidden knowledge. Only four they were to defend the castle against Dr. Junkenstein and his minions. Dr. Junkenstein laughed as his minions arose, for tonight was the night Junkenstein's revenge.
Deserters into the sea.
Well, I'm a pretty good swimmer.
It's not your day.
And now you have found peace.
The sinister spirit arose, threatening to drain the life of any who strayed too close.
Some sort of holy man?
Simply a traveler in search of purpose and meaning.
Aren't we all?
Prisms coalesced in their midst.
Defeat is the better teacher. Reaper comes for your souls.
Betrayed his former comrades. It was that the gun they had shot found its mark. And the Reaper was destroyed.
That'll teach you.
A resolution swiftly delivered.
Junkenstein's creations reminds me of your own.
You warned me.
Is that even possible?
The ground shook as Dr. Junkenstein's creation was revealed. Entered the castle to receive their rewards.
Is that even possible?